reasons why I need to hold on to everything I don't know what to say now. I need to hold on to everything.